Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to convert Facebook personal profile into a fan page. Once you will reach at 5000 Facebook friends, then you can convert your Facebook personal profile into a fan page. All of your friends will be converted into Facebook fan page likes and your followers remain as followers. Once you will convert your personal profile into fan page, what will happen with your personal profile? Your personal profile will stay as it is. Your posts, everything, even all the friends will stay in the personal profile also. All the posts that you have made on your personal profile, those posts will stay as it is also in your personal profile. In addition, you will get a new fan page with 5000 Facebook likes. The same amount of followers which you have on your personal profile, you will get the followers also. Now we'll guide you how you can convert your Facebook personal profile into a fan page step by step. So right now you can see we have completed our 5000 friends on our Facebook personal profile. If you do not have 5000 friends complete on your personal profile, this process will not work. Make sure you have 5000 friends complete on your personal profile. And then you have to open this link. The link is also given in the video description. You can click on the title of the video, you will get the link. After opening the link, you have to click on Get Started. And now here you have to choose your page category. What type of page you want to convert? And then you have to click on Next, and then here all of your friends and followers options will appear, and the system will select automatically friends and followers. Now you have to select all of your friends that you want to convert from personal profile to a fan page, and then you have to click on Next. And in the next step, some of the videos and photos will appear. If you want to move the videos and photos, you have to select, and then you have to click on Next. So here you can see 4708 friends plus 92 followers will be moved from our personal profile to a fan page automatically. Rest of the friends and followers, we will move it manually. And then you have to click on Create Page. So you can see creating your page. Right now Facebook is moving our data from our personal profile to our new fan page. It will take about 10 to 15 minutes only. So right now you can see 4770 followers are moved from our personal profile to a fan page. The rest of the friends and followers will do it manually. So now we'll create our page username. We'll click on Create Page Username. So we'll create our page new username. You can also create your page new username. And then we'll click on OK. So here you can see our page username is also created. Now we'll teach you how you can convert the remaining friends into likes and followers. For this one, you have to click on Profile to Page tab. And then you have to click on Friends. It will take a while to load all of your remaining friends. Now you have to select all. So these are the friends which are not moved from our personal profile to fan page. Now we'll select all and then we'll click on Next. And then here Facebook will show the pictures which are not moved from our personal profile to fan page. So we'll select all the pictures and then we'll click on Finish. Click on OK. So here you can see previously we have 4770 followers. So right now you can see we have 4813 followers on our fan page. So in the same way, you can also convert your Facebook personal profile into a fan page. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.